I'm glad you came over today. I really needed help with this homework. I have no idea how to do any of it. So, let me just get my textbook. It's up here. Figure out if the answer is -1 or 0. Did you do anything for that problem? Oh, I didn't think of that. That's silly, I should've. Pretty sure they talked about that in class, huh? I'm so happy you're in that class with me. You make it really easy to get through it. Math can be really hard sometimes. I'll just go get my notebook and start trying to redo the work. So, tell me about that boy that I saw you talking to in class. The new boy? Yeah, he's pretty cute. Did you guys talk after class? I had to go so early. You really deserve to be happy. Do you think that he maybe likes you? You're not sure? Well, I'm sure he will. And if he doesn't, then he doesn't know what he's missing. So, I'm redoing my work. And I think I'm going to get the answer right this time. Thanks to you. So, you're really good at math, huh? I'm really glad you're in that class, like I said. Make it a lot easy. That teacher's so hard on grading. I feel like everybody's probably getting a little B, don't you? Yeah, it's pretty unfair. So tell me more about that boy. What'd you guys talk about? Sounds really interesting. Does he like band that you're always talking about? He does? That's so cool. Yeah, I mean, I really should get around to listening to that CD you lent me the other day. Just had so much math and work, you know. So what do you think? Think that I did it right this time? Oh, I'm so glad. That problem was killing me last night. I'm glad that we have a couple days to do it. It's really lucky that we had that substitute today, huh? Also really lucky because we can get away with talking more. And you can talk to that boy next time, maybe, if we have another substitute teacher. Any other classes together? Yeah? It makes it a lot easier when you have more than one class. I know from experience. So what did you get for number... ...24? I got that answer too, I'm glad.
You usually have the right answer, so I'm glad.
Do you think that you're ready for that test on Wednesday?
Yeah, I knew you would be. I'm not good at math at all. I hope I get at least a C. I can't handle another D. My mom's going to be so mad at me.
I wish I still had English with you like last year. I'm pretty good at English, but it's so more fun to have a friend in class.
Trying to relax a little. That test is kind of freaking me out. You know what I mean? need help with your English paper? You might? I think that I'll be able to have time after Wednesday when the math test is over. Is it due before then? No? I'm glad. Did you want to go off campus for lunch tomorrow? I hear there's a really good place that has really good Chinese food. Yeah, I think that they might have some of your favorite, that kind of General's chicken that you like, that specific really, really good kind is their special recipe. It's very similar there. I tried it and made sure to check for you. So, thank you for working on these problems. So what did you get for number... ...29? Nothing? I know, that one was so hard. I think I'm gonna ask about it in class. I don't know if anyone got that one. I wish that she assigned the ones that, you know, weren't ridiculously hard. I feel like we don't even learn about this in class, you know? I'm surprised that you didn't get it either. Usually you get all the answers right. I'm so jealous of your grades right now. A little jealous about that boy. He was pretty cute, but I don't really have an eye for him. I have a really big crush on that guy, David. Remember him? Yeah. He's been talking to me a little bit after class, and I don't think that he's dating Rochelle anymore, so I think that I might be able to hang out with him now, because she's kind of... She didn't like him hanging out with his friends, and it was really hard not to talk to him because I've known him for so long. So I'm glad that he's been talking to me again. So, what is your English paper topic on? Oh, that's so easy. I already did that last semester. That's weird how they cross over like that. It's not too difficult. I can look up on my computer to see if I still have those notes that I took on it last semester, so you can look at it. I don't know if you're looking for the same thing, the two teachers, but... Oh, you have Mrs. Briggs? I had her too, so that'll make it a lot easier. That's even weirder why she did it second semester. Were you guys behind? Yeah, that happens sometimes. So Thanks again for coming over today to help me study. I really, really needed help on these math questions, and you made it a lot easier. So, I think that I am good for now, so do you want to go try and get some pizza? I think that my mom has some money that she was willing to spend on pizza tonight, because I knew you were coming over. Yeah? Sounds good. So, let's go then.